انت كده جاي.
هيكون معايا the king of 2008 Dexter Jackson.
Well now that time has come where I feel I don't have anything else to prove. You know, I love this sport so much. Even at my age, I was still doing very well. I probably could still do a few more years, but you know when it's time to go. In my heart, it's time to go. It's time for me to start another chapter in my life. You know, I took a couple years off, and I just want to just say, what do I want to do in life? You know, because me, I'm a winner. I like to win at everything I do. Okay? I've lost. I've failed at a few things. Well, you know what? I came back again. Giving it a second try. I just finished.
How are you, sir?
What's up, baby? What's up? What's up, everybody? How y'all doing out there?
I'm really happy and honored to be standing next to you. That's a really, really good feeling.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
One of the most important question that I want to ask you. Right now, are you happy to eat look two meals or one meals in a day, so you are not stuck with all your meals a day?
Yes, I'm so happy, man. That's always been the, you know, what I hated the most competing for so many years is eating so much.
Yeah.
But now I eat about 3 to 4 meals a day. I took it up to 4 meals to get ready for Mr. Olympia. You know, I wanted to look decent for the show.
Yeah.
But then when I go back home, I'll probably go back down to 2 to 3 meals. And.
But you still keep training until now?
Oh, yeah, I'm still training, yeah. I mean, not heavy, just girl workouts, you know, with my wife.
So, because you just said your wife is standing next to us here, one of the most important questions that I want to ask you for you is bodybuilding is a second wife?
Yes.
How?
Because you live, eat, sleep with, you know, bodybuilding just like you do with your wife, you know? So, same thing.
Yeah. You keep thinking about all that all the time.
All the time, yeah.
Okay, so the next one. What do you think about Olympia this year?
The Olympia is going to be crazy. It's going to be, you know, interesting that I'm not in the show. You know, it's very, you know, it's so weird
to
that
watching.
I'm not going
to
be in the show and I'm going to be watching the show. So, but if I had to pick who's going to win the show, of course, Big Ramy was amazing last year. So if he can come like he did, you know, same as last year, maybe a little better. If he come a little better than he did last year, then it's over. No one's beating him.
Yeah.
So, but it's his show to lose.
He is like coming 290 this year. So, what do you think about that?
Yeah, 290, that's all good, but he got to be in condition.
Yeah.
As long as he in condition, you know, that's all that matters. He can come in 270 and still be bigger than everybody.
Yeah.
You know, that's never the problem with him. He's big already. He just need to be conditioned.
Yeah. So, condition this year, I think he will bring it and the winter will stay.
Yeah, the winter is coming for sure.
Yeah, yeah. So, what do you think about the Egyptian bodybuilders that they are coming from there? Now, this in the open class, we have 3 competitors and 1 in the 2-1-2. So, you think about the Egyptian genetics, how you see it?
I don't know who else is from. I will have to see pictures because I don't know all Egyptian bodybuilders. Big Ramy, the only one that I know.
Yeah.
Who else do you have?
Muhammad Chaban. And he lives in America here.
Okay.
And the other guy is Hassan Mustafa. He's very big and freak dude.
And he's in what class?
It's in the open.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know who he is.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Who's the other guy?
Muhammad Chaban, Rami.
Chaban. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Muhammad Chaban and Rami and Hassan Mustafa. Those are the 3.
I know
Egyptian
who Muhammad
guys.
Is. He's that's Tracy's husband.
He looks,
I mean, he's come a long ways. He just got to just keep getting better, you know, keep training hard and keep getting better, keep coming in with conditioning. He's going to be right up top one of these days.
That's amazing. That's amazing. Well, thank you so much for letting, like having words with you. That's a really amazing for us.
Thank you
so much for doing that. And one more thing. Would you regret it one day that you didn't compete this year?
No.
You're done?
No, I will not regret it. Yeah, I'm done. 22 years of stage. No one will ever compete 22 years on Mr. Olympia stage.
But you still have like 3 more years or 4 years you can keep doing that.
Yeah, but it's time to go. When it's time to go, you want to go out on top.
Yeah.
You know, you don't want to start getting beat by guys you don't have no business losing to.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, thank you so much for doing that. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Appreciate it.